come back today, you guys. Thank you to everyone who has recently subscribed. Thank you for all my ride or die from day one. I appreciate you guys. I'm coming to you all with a quick tutorial. I don't know if it's quick, but a tutorial on how I installed this hair wig and basically how I got these crimps. Y'all, I've been wanting crimps for quite some time, and you know, I had to do what I had to do to make this happen. So I am super excited. This hair is from Tinashe Hair. I got a 20-inch frontal, 22, 24, 26 bundles. The hair overall held up pretty good. The ends, in my opinion, needed a little bit of help. So I did clip the ends off, I want to say probably about 2 inches. But other than that, you guys, this hair is super cute, super soft, and I am in love. So if you guys are interested, keep on watching. Do not forget to hit that like button. I love you guys, and I'll see you later. So y'all, I want to get on real quick and give you a few more details about this Tinashe hair. Now, I thought that the hair was packaged very well. The frontal was bomb and pre-plucked, and I absolutely love the fact that the lace color was not gray, and I think y'all know what I mean. So my only drawback about that frontal is that the knots took about 2 to 3 times for me to lift them or bleach them, and that was just a drawback for me. Now, I did want to tell you guys a quick bit about this crimper, you guys, because it was bomb.com. When I mean, I went to Sally's, picked it up. It made the process so much easier, you guys. I went, I want to say about 2 or 3 times back and forth with my Garnier Fructis 48-hour extreme hold. And then, of course, I used my heat protectant. And y'all, when I mean it was quick. And so I can definitely appreciate when you have hot tools that actually make the process so much easier, y'all. But I'm going to stop rambling, and I'm going to let you guys get to the video. So don't forget to like this video if you all want to see more of them. I love you guys, and I will see y'all later. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you want to do. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you want to do. You a badass bitch. A badass bitch. Don't get swallowed in that fat ass bitch. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. And you a badass bitch, a badass bitch. Let's don't get swallowed in that fat ass bitch. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do.
Ice the burp, wipes the fur. I'm in the house like nice suburb. Pipes on a pout, my pipe the perp. Peter piping about my pint for sure. I'm the mermaid, rhymes the nurse. I'm little red, ride, ride the verse. My shimmy shakes inside the shirt. Should a dyke and a gay guy try to flirt.
I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. You a badass bitch, a badass bitch. That don't get swallowed in that fat ass bitch. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do. You a badass bitch, a badass bitch. That don't get swallowed in that fat ass bitch. I got racks, racks, racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do.
They shooting in the parking lot. Everybody getting low. They shooting in the parking lot. They ain't where you wanna go. Now stand by, soldier. Stand by, soldier. Let the work and let the fucking dance like I told you. Stand by, soldier. Stand by, soldier. Let the work and let the fucking dance like I told you.